CX. And you have to finalize which area, and for that you have to understand what is there in UX design, what are their responsibilities, what is visual design, and what is visual designer's responsibilities. These two are most common things, and we have a lot of requirements in the market for the visual designer and UX designer. And CX designer is also booming a lot, but there is very limited number of people which get recruited as a CX designer. But UX designer generally get recruited for the projects here and there, and it's more, what do I say, the probability of getting job as a visual designer and UX designer is much, much more than a CX designer, okay? So you have to decide, your identify your expertise. Yeah,
what is CX
designer? CX designer is customer experience designer. So they actually don't just focus on the interface or the mobile application or web application. They actually think about entire company's experience when client actually visits their company or their product is going everywhere in the market. How that product will interact? What are the micro interactions between the client and the brand? So they all talk in terms of brand and not just on website or application. So that is a CX designer.